Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. You know what? This is the episode that really sucks. Can I tell you something? There's a man out front sucking a dirty hole. What in the world? You know what? Let's go to that. Yeah, that's probably not what you thought. But I'm going to do a short episode today just because that thing is crazy noisy and I think it's picking up on the camera. I hope not, but it's noisy in here, so I'm pretty sure it's noisy on the camera. I think it's kind of odd that instead of bringing in a backhoe or something to dig a hole, he is literally sucking a hole. If you have not seen that before, let's look at that again. Sucking a dirty hole. Well, as a reminder, we have the big build contest going on. Logo. We do have some new entries in, but I'm not going to do a recap this time. Just check the link at the end of this video. And you will find in one of these corners a link to the playlist for the Big Build Contest version 2. We do have a little bit of background noise, so we're not gonna do a recap episode. It's just, I don't know how well it's gonna show up on video, but it's loud out here, and I'm pretty sure you just wanna hear that thing sucking away. On that note, let's just finish this out. If you like this episode, give it a thumbs up. I'm pretty sure we're going to be low on those. Comment down below. I'll probably get some good comments on that guy sucking a dirty hole. And if you have not done so, if you want to see more episodes like this, which I hope not, comment down below. Did I say that? And find that subscribe button. And you can see every time I post and ring that bell. And you'll be notified every time I post. And as always, check out that Amazon mystery link of the day and see what's on my mind. For whatever reason, it feels like it will involve suckage or sucking. So I'm just going to call it a day. I will see your face next week, if not sooner. I'll probably be doing another live super chat on Sunday around 5 o'clock Arizona time. So if you have time, come join me. It's going to be like before, it's just general open chat. It's not railroad related in any way, shape, or form, unless you want to make it that way. It's just a bunch of people hanging out together talking about anything from race cars to airplanes to trains to model cars to video games to movies. Whatever you guys feel like, it's just a general hangout chat with everybody. And if you want to talk about trains, that's fine too. So I will probably see you then at 5 o'clock Sunday. Oh, and I'm also going to ZapCon this weekend, which is a ZapCon 5. Look it up. It's a big pinball classic arcade game extravaganza. It's like gigantic and huge. So check that out. And as always, I will see your face, if you don't see mine first, in a couple days.